advantage. And coming off the birdie, they'll be proud of themselves, a chance to keep it rolling.
Look, probably one of those picturesque par threes on this golf course, if not the one. Obviously, coming up shy is a huge no-no with water lurking there. You're going to see most players hit it deep into the green. Anywhere in the heart of the green really is just fine. Walking off with a par here is just dandy.
Going with the 4-iron here.
That was all.